Mason is standing right up here. He's one of our—he's our youngest worship leader on the adult team. He's a really gifted writer at all of 18, and that just amazes me how, you know, kids can have that level of depth of relationship with God that they just say things that, you know, I wouldn't say the way I would say it. And he really has that ability, and I think we've actually done this song for you guys and with you guys before, but I just want to, you know, just say, hey, it's great to have all of the worship leaders that we have here, and I'm so encouraged. You should hear the teenagers. Last year when Zach left, they were pretty much down to one, and now they have 30. And just to know that worship is growing in this place to that degree, and seeing them all get involved and using their gifts and talents, it's just great. And so this is called I'm Ready Now.
Oh, the hardest thing. this offering that I bring. Humbly I fall on my knees to proclaim your everything. And my life's nothing without you. Take my hand and lead me through. You are my sustaining love.